our champion Randy Orton hasn't been in a WWE ring for weeks, but tonight he faces the number one contender, Cody Rhodes.
The mind games are in play, and the stakes couldn't be higher. But who will walk out with the World Heavyweight title tonight?
Randy, you bet with a bull, you don't get the horns. Cody's gonna put a hurting on you tonight. And he's not just gonna take the title, but he's gonna take your record as the youngest ever world champion, and I'm gonna be in ringside enjoying every moment of it, just like the proud papa that I am.
There's plenty of me to go around for the Rhodes father-son duo. Dusty shows his face at ringside. He should eat an RKO.
It's no secret how these two feel about each other, but tonight it's bigger than that. Tonight it's about the World Heavyweight title.
And not only is Cody hungry for that title, he's also got the American Dream in his corner. Oh, wow.
Randy Orton in control with extreme aggression. Ooh, a little showboating coming out here.
This might be big.
Whoa, look at this. DDT.
He's in big trouble. Ooh, nice counter. Oh, what a shot. Oh! There's the counter by Rhodes. And he gets leveled.
Nope, I wasn't trying to do that. Come on. There we go. Oh, never mind. I was about to hit the ropes.
Orton's got it. Randy's showing his experience against Rhodes.
Ooh. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. What a counter.
That vertical base has been shaken.
And there's the reversal.
I can't. What happened to my signature?
Oh no! The referee is down! What's going to happen now? What's he planning here?
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring.
Wow, the ref got up fast! That is so fake! And my fist just went right.
Whoa, what a hit! What's gonna happen now?
This is it! Here he goes! He's going back outside.
Oh!
Look at this!
Whoa, again!
And Orton kicks out.
Oh!
Evil intentions in the eyes of the turnover pass coming off.
Come on, get up. I can't reach him. Man. Come on, grab him. What?
He's got him hooked. The turnbuckle is exposed, and at any moment, that may become a factor. He could pin his opponent right here.
Enjoyed No Way Out. See you Monday for Raw.